Meanwhile, an Evansville man is facing charges after being accused of dealing meth outside a church. Officers say they were called to the Gathering Church on Walnut Street Sunday to investigate a report of drug activity. That's where officers say they found Montez Clements. Now, authorities say they found a glass pipe and several baggies of meth weighing about 13 grams total. He is being held on a $10,000 bond.